ResearchKit was created with the goal of improving medical research. A year later, we're seeing app developers, doctors, and even patients take these ideas and make them more powerful than we could have ever dreamed.
We can detect autism as early as 18 months old, but the median age that a child in the US is diagnosed with autism is 5 years old. So we need a radical new solution.
If autism is diagnosed early, it can have significant benefits for the child. The point of Autism and Beyond is to help engage parents in a ResearchKit study, but more importantly, is to eventually develop a tool that they can use at home with their child to screen for autism.
We show the child videos, and we use the front-facing camera to record the child's reaction to these videos. And then we have algorithms that then can tell us about the child's emotions and other behaviors. So we have a chance to understand child development in a completely new way.
When you have large numbers of people participating in research, your insights into the condition increase exponentially. With ResearchKit, we're getting day-by-day assessments on how people are doing.
Parkinson's, it's a disease that slows you down. And exercise will make you feel better, is what I've come to learn. What I'm trying to do lately is use the app before I exercise and then afterward to see how exercise might forestall the progression of it, because it's not curable at the moment.
Now with Empower app, we're getting information that can be used to personalize the care that patients receive.
If we could bring research and care together and really bridge that gap, we could help people live healthier and happier lives.
I had my first epileptic seizure when I was 3 and a half. I always have that fear first of all in the back of my mind, am I gonna have a seizure while I'm driving? What if I'm at work or I'm by myself? How am I gonna handle that situation?
The EpiWatch app is the first research app to use the Apple Watch. So those sensors can be used to collect physiologic data during seizures. And we're using that data to try to develop a seizure detector.
The research that they're doing is exciting because they're trying to find a predictor. Having that would be amazing because I would know, hey, this is gonna happen. You have plenty of time to get to safety. It's like, okay, I got this.
This is no longer just about research. People are using apps to learn about themselves in a way that they couldn't before, to create a better life for themselves in terms of their own health.
ResearchKit has clearly transformed research. More importantly, it's laid the foundation to transform care.
What's really amazing about an iPhone is you have it in your pocket. You don't need any special equipment. Here's the phone. We can do this science, we can do this medicine with a phone.